I'm now going to test out some of these popular plasterboard fixings. Obviously, some of these can take more weight than others. I'd just like to point out that there are a lot of variables in doing a test like this, and the brackets that we are actually using do have the cantilever effect, so you can't put as much weight on those as what you could do if you were hanging something off a hook. So we've got six different types of plasterboard fixing, and we're going to test all these six out, and we're going to use the same brackets and the same shelf every time. All these tests are conducted using 12.5mm plasterboard, or half an inch. We're going to start off with the G-Fix fixing, which is a heavyweight fixing for a cavity wall. We've then got the interset hollow wall anchors. These work very well, especially if you use them with the special setting tool. We're now going to use a snap toggle, and that is the 3/16 of an inch size. We then have the worm drive screw, which is sometimes called a ready driver. You can also get these in nylon. Now, I've actually picked these up because they did say medium weight use, ideal for shelving, brackets and bathroom sanitary ware. To be honest, I wouldn't put a lot of weight on these. I would normally only use these for hanging pictures, etc., because they cannot take a lot of weight, unlike some of the other fixings. So we'll try them out anyway, and we'll see just how much weight they can actually take before they fail. This is the blue version of the grip it fixing. We're then going to test out the spring toggles. These are only small. These are actually the M5 size. Obviously, if you get a larger size than that, I would imagine that they will take considerably more weight than these.
you say, look, counterbalance it.